Hey everyone, this is Brian from Pints and Pistons. Apparently today is Show What's In Your Garage Day, so here's what's in mine.
Mighty 4-point slow. It's not the fastest thing out there, but she's got some time slip and even claimed a couple of victims. One of them's Mike, right? So that's what's in my garage. Let's see what's in yours. And join us Friday at 7 p.m. for episode 3 of Pints and Pistons. Later!